Kanina nga sabi ko sa intro, you have two mothers.
Yes.
What is the story?
Ang aking biological mother ay tomboy, lesbiana.
Okay.
Yan, di ba?
Hi, ma'am. Okay.
Lesbianang lesbiana. Meron siyang naging girlfriend since high school up to college, which I call mama, my second mom. When my mother, biological mother, got pregnant, syempre, lesbiana siya, wala sa planong
magbuntis.
Pagbubuntis, hindi niya matanggap Tito Boy. And
hindi niya boyfriend ang father mo?
Hindi.
Alright.
Yeah.
Would you share with us a story as to how it happened?
Tinry ng mommy ko kung anong feeling, gano'n.
Yeah. Okay.
It happens, you know.
It does.
We're humans and people try things, you know. She couldn't handle it. I totally understand, Tito Boy. Yung humiliation, yung pang-aasar sa kanya ng mga tao, yung kahihiyan na experience niya nung nabuntis siya, kahit na lesbiana siya. After nun, sabi ng second mom ko, kung ayaw mo yung bata, pagkapanganak mo, ibigay mo sa akin. And then my biological mother went through a phase na na-confuse siya. She wanted to take care of me, pero hindi niya kaya, kasi mag-isa lang siya. Kaya I was better off with my second mom.
Okay.
Bata pa lang ako, Tito Boy.
Alam mo na.
Alam ko na. Ayaw nilang itago sa akin, ipagkait sa akin yung katotohanan. I did not feel different at all.
Because you were showered with love and because you were told the truth.
Yes.
So, noong nag-asawa ang second mother mo, tinanggap ka ng second father, ng first father mo.
Correct.
Bilang
Correct.
Isang anak.
Correct.
So, kayong lahat, kumusta kayo ngayon?
No problems whatsoever.
Ganda. It's Mother's Day. Thank you for your story. Ang balita is that you have become a mom. So, we want to hear your story. And that magkaaway daw kayo ni China Filomeno. Ano ang kwento? Malalaman ho natin sa pagbabalik ng TWPA.